You can't just sit there and wait for people to give you that dream. You got to get out there and make it happen for yourself. You know who said that? Diana Ross said that. And I live by it. The name's Baxter. I've been a Forfar Athletic mascot for the past 4 years. My dad's Irish. He moved to Forfar when he was a loon. And my mum's a Bridie. So I guess you could say I was born for the job. I mean, I'm not a clown, but I like to think of myself as a performer. I sing and I dance and I hype up the crowd. I walk along the touchline, do the wee wave, folk love that. But it's not all buttercups and Bridies. When the game kicks off, you need to make sure you're no in anyone's way. Move, you big pasty! That cuts deep, that stuff. But on the good days, it's a dream. I get to inspire people and make the impossible feel possible. I put a smile on people's faces. I think that's where the real magic is. The past few months have been tough. First there was no matches, then no fans. The pitch is a lonely place. I'm just doing what any good mascot would do. I'm keeping morale up. I've been visiting the club each day to make sure everything is in order. I try to help out wherever I can. The days are quiet, but I dinna let it eat me up. Aye, me no games and no furloughs. I'm making ends meet by picking up shifts at our local bakeries. I do the morning shift at McLaren's and the afternoon shift at Sadler's. As a Bridie, I know my pastries inside and out. It runs in my blood. Cut me open, I bleed Bridie. And a bit of hanging. I've been playing a bit of golf in my spare time. Folk give me funny looks. I don't know if it's the fact that they recognise me for the club, or they're just freaked out by seeing a 6-foot humanoid Bridie rip a feather out. They forget, though, even Superman needs a breather. The past few months has taught me to appreciate the smaller things in life. But I'm really bored. You could say football is the meat to my pastry. Once I get back on that pitch, I'll feel whole again.